My name is Andy Hall. I'm talking to you from the inside of A340 simulator here in Berlin. This is the Zentrum for Flugsimulation, ZFB, where CAE has delivered a full flight A340 simulator. Here with two colleagues, Daniel Nakuta and Sylvain Hamel, who arrived this afternoon, by the way. We're here to install our software defense simulation. It's not going too badly at all.
Yo!
Yeah, disturb you?
I was very fast.
For what?
Oh, I just want to start.
Don't mind.
No, no. If I start the fight, it will be a good test for you also.
Sure thing. Look at that map.
Alright.
There is no glitch, right?
Not yet.
Good.
I'd like to introduce Danielle here. Say a few words for the camera, Danielle. Perhaps you'd explain what your job is here.
Well, we will try to fly from EDDM to EDDH, in other words, from Frankfurt to Munich, using our FMC simulation, mainly VNAV and LNAV, to guide our aircraft between these two airports. So what we are doing right now is initializing the flight plan. Was good?
25 right.
25 right.
I didn't think we got one. Yes, we have.
Yo, wake up, man.
I wonder who sent that.
What the hell? Why? What's that?
What do you, Yeah, you've already, it's a 25 right's already selected.
That's right. I want
you selected again.
Yeah. What I want is to have the seat. I have to select something.
Okay,
else.
There's a small bug in the which I have to tell Sylvain about. The departures page is probably in the arrivals as well. You'd probably have to go back, select another runway, insert that, then go back and select the runway you really want, followed by the SID. Right.
All right. So, get rid of RID. Look at that map. Have you seen a map not available yet?
No,
I haven't.
Super. Look at those nav aids, man.
Any waypoints. Not available. It's probably because there were just too many of them. Let me get rid of.
On the nose.
EDA.
Just hold on.
72.
20, 40, 60.
72.
266.
Not bad at all.
Starting to look like a map.
This is Danielle's first takeoff. Oh, we're off the side of the runway. Houston.
Lights, lights, lights.